All right, let's take a moment now for the Sprite Ice Cold Keys to the game. As we take a look at the Knicks, Clark, what should they keep in mind?
Well, who could be the X-Factor is Mario Chalmers, so they can't lose track of him. Over the last four games, he's been feeling it. His assists are up, and he's definitely set the tone for the rest of the team with his unselfishness.
Looking at Miami, tell me, what's going to be the key taking on this Knicks team?
Well, Kev, it's all about valuing the pump and taking care of the ball. They've been dominating over the last 12 games. The turnover story has really been important. Minimizing the turnover, squeezing the orange. They've gotten much better in that area. As a result, they're more efficient. One thing you've got to try to do is just run the ball. Make them uncomfortable. Try to be reckless in his approach, and he attacks and he attacks and he attacks. But it's really worked to get himself in excellent shape. And when he's right, he's as good as he gets in the NBA.
The way they've come out here. I mean, they're shooting it well and with time.
Miami on D. Trailing by five. Here's Hughes. There is a quarter jumper. They're in. Tim Duncan and the Senate.
Doing the basketball. That's good fundamental action.
Miami. They've only allowed 2 points so far here in the second half. Here's Novak. Nails it on the win.
Shooting performance we're watching here. The other team has to feel healthy. He is lights out from beyond the arc, and he shows no signs of slowing down. Clark, what do you do as a coach? Here's Chandler. The Knicks have a chance to sweep the series as they defeat the Heat 121-113. Al Harrington is the Jordan Brand player of the game and some solid numbers.
No better time to deliver your A game than in the playoffs yet.
We're too soaked, so prune and it's doctor playing in tribes. And she got some, and she like the top one. And she's all the fucking my brain. My belly feel up in a drop in a drain. But what I do?